it's not just students who face censorship or suppression, it's faculty as well. The point of suppressing faculty speech around the issue of Palestine is precisely to get faculty to self-censor. And if faculty self-censor, then a certain set of ideas themselves gets suppressed.